The function h of t gives the height in feet of a hot air balloon after t seconds. We want to find the average rate of change from t equals 1 to t equals 9 and interpret the results. To find the average rate of change of a function, we need to find the change in the output and divide by the change in the input. The change in the output is the change in the function values, or in this case h of t, and the change in the inputs is the change in x, or in this case the change of t. Notice how determining the average rate of change is the same as determining the slope between two points given by this formula here. So our first step is to find the function values when t equals 1 and t equals 9. So h of 1 is going to be equal to 10 times the square root of 1, which is just 10. So h of 1 equals 10, which if we were to graph the function represents the point with an x-coordinate of 1 and a y-coordinate of 10. Now we'll find h of 9. That would be 10 times the square root of 9. The square root of 9 is equal to 3, so this is equal to 30. So h of 9 equals 30, which again corresponds to the point where the x-coordinate is 9 and the y-coordinate is 30. Now we have the information we need to determine the average rate of change from t equals 1 to t equals 9. We'll first determine the change in the function values, or y values, which are 30 and 10. So we'd have 30 minus 10. And we'll divide by the change in the inputs, or in this case, the change of t. Here we have t equals 9 and t equals 1. So the change in t would be 9 minus 1. So we have 20 divided by 8, which does simplify to 5 over 2. If we divide this out, it's equal to 2.5. So the average rate of change from t equals 1 to t equals 9 is equal to 2.5. Notice how the rate of change is positive, which represents an average increase of h of t on this interval. To help interpret what this means, it might be helpful to write this as a fraction. So if we have 2.5 over 1, this 2.5 represents the amount of increase in feet, and then 1 represents the increase in time, which is in seconds. So this tells us from t equals 1 to t equals 9, the height of the air balloon is increasing an average of 2.5 feet per second. So here's our average rate of change, 2.5, and here's what it means. Let's take a look at this graphically as well. The blue graph is the graph of our height function, and the slope of this red line represents the average rate of change. The slope was 2.5, which meant on average, the height is increasing at 2.5 feet per second on this interval. I hope you found this explanation helpful.